His name was Rico. He wore a tie. He was sort of doing stand and he's a lola dancing there. And when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony stood him off the bar and then the punch in the face. The chair was smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot. But just two shot. Two at the cobra. Her name is Lola. She was a showgirl, but that was many years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, famous and in her hair. She said that she'd be blind, the dream was sick and blind. She lost her youth, she lost her Tony, and she lost her mind. Now the clover, I'm gonna go.